When we want to work out the gradient between two points, we divide the rise from the run when we're working from left to right. So if we look at the example above, when we work from left to right, we actually go down, and we go down four places because we go from a height of 7 to a height of 3. So we're going down four places. The run is going to be a run of 3 because we go from a distance of 2 to a distance of 5. So on the example above, the gradient is -4/3.